Is it dry already? Oh, wow.
It dries fast.
Yeah.
That's the acrylic. The acrylic dries.
So poster is also acrylic?
Acrylic dries very fast. Yeah, that's the...
Okay.
But you might want to close this before it dries. Get some the sakura also.
Oh, sorry. Oh, that's a different color.
Orchid?
Sure, yes. I'd like to see the orchid. Now, you would suggest when you do the painting, it's preferable to just do one color. Like, I noticed, I've seen the ones with different colors, but I think the gold in just one color makes it look more elegant.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's pretty.
So to match that, I can outline the orchid. We can also do, you know, wing stroke, which one you like. The outline or boneless. Don't outline.
Yeah, this is boneless.
Boneless is more photographic.
So you combine both these colors?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just to make it more interesting. But, you know, it might change tint over the stroke. Do you like a rock or just a...
I like the rock.
You like rock. So let's do the rock
first. To have more good foundation.
Yeah.
Well, that looks even better than the blue.
Orchids behind. Mm-hmm. flowers, spring orchids, fragrant orchids. Starts. Okay. I need to write something on this side, I think. Scent of a king,
queen.
Fragrance. King. And let's just put a year. Try down the frame. It's hard. Oh, that's it. And you think another one? We can do a double.
I can put it here so you can take a photo.
Sure. Maybe do another one. Oh. Next to it.
This would be my last chance.
Yeah, that ink worked perfectly on the. So you have to get this high quality cinnabar ink that goes on.
It's worth the high quality.
Yeah. Okay, that.
Want to take a photo of it?
Oh yeah, take a picture. Right there. Mm-hmm.